Right, so this is that bag of sponge filter gunk that I got. This is what I'm gonna use to cycle this tank. I've cut the bag over here, and now I'm just gonna let it come out and go into the filter. All of that stuff will go around. I was trying to keep it by where the intake was, but now it's coming out of the output also. So now that'll just like cycle through the tank, go into the biomedia that I have in there, and that is the instant cycle.